Schrade Falcons. Welcome back. My name is Miss Gray, and I am going to show you how to log into Canvas as well as access your Google Meets links. If you have not already practiced with that, I would highly suggest watching this video and making sure you know exactly how to do that so that you are good to go Monday morning for first period. The first thing that you're going to need to know is how to log on to any of your Garland ISD things. So you're going to need to know your GISD username and your password. Those can be found on Skyward if you log in. Make sure that your username is your entire email address, your Garland ISD email address. So it should be part of your names and numbers at students.garlandisd.net, and make sure it's students, not student. And your password is going to be something called your web access password that can be found in Skyward. It's also your lunch code. So hopefully you know those things already. And then we can go ahead and get into Canvas. When you open up a Google Chrome browser, just double check and make sure you're logged into your Garland ISD account. Sometimes we share or we have personal accounts on Google, and that can kind of get a little complicated when we are going to try to log into our Google Meet. It won't let you log in if you're not logged into Google with your Garland ISD account. So as you can see, I clicked on my little picture right here at the top, and I can see that this is my Garland ISD account. My email looks different than yours because it's a teacher email. But you can see that I am for sure logged in as Miss Gray, and I'm not logged in on my personal account. So we're going to be just fine when we try to log into Canvas. There are two ways to get to Canvas. If you're on your Google Chromebook, you actually have it within your Google Chrome like settings. So if you click on Student Apps at the top, mine looks different. It says staff apps because I'm staff, but yours will say student apps. You click on that and you'll see a little tab for Canvas. You click on that. And it will take you directly to Canvas. You log in with your information and you just click on login. Now I'm going to show you how to get to this. You actually don't have to do this login page if you do it this other way. But if you're not on a Chromebook, you're not going to have this tab at the top. So what you're going to want to do is, in Google, I just type in GISD Ready Hub into Google. I click on the first link. I then click on Open Ready Hub. I'm going to log in here with my GISD login. And scroll all the way down, and then you'll click on Canvas. Just a side note for everybody, if you need Skyward or anything your teachers might use, Google Classroom, anything, any kind of app, this is also where you'll go to find that. So if I was trying to find my student login on Skyward, I can go to ReadyHub as well and find the link to Skyward there. Or you can just type it into Google and find it that way. So I'm going to scroll down, click on Canvas, because that's where we're going right now. And since you already logged, yes. Since we already logged in to ReadyHub, it's going to take you directly to your Canvas right here. Mine looks very different than yours. It's a teacher account, and I don't have everything published yet. So don't look too much over here. Just at the on the side, you can see dashboard, and that's where we are right now. It's going to take you to your dashboard. You should see all of your classes. If you don't know what your first period class is, you can go back into Skyward, look at your schedule, and make sure that you know what your first period class is. So for example, if your first period class was English, you would click on your English class Monday morning before 8:50 so that you were ready to go right when class started. I'm going to just click on one of the classes that I have so that I can show you where the Google Meet link will be. Okay, so I clicked on one of my classes. You will click on your first period class first. And the first thing you're gonna see in all of your classes is this bright green banner. It says, click here to join our class live. You're gonna start your day clicking on that, check in with your teacher. So all you have to do is click it. And it will take you to your Google Meet link. You're gonna wanna mute yourself so that when you log in, your teacher isn't super overwhelmed with 30 different sounds all at once. I would suggest muting yourself, but leave your video on because they're gonna wanna see you, and then you're gonna wanna join now. Couple more things. I'm going to go to our Schrade website. So I'm just gonna type in Schrade Middle School. And go to our homepage. And if I scroll down, hopefully this will look the same before Monday, but there's a few important things right here under recent news. We have our Falcon check-in logging onto Canvas. We had a check-in on Friday, so if you missed that, that's probably why you're watching this video. We also have a click sheet to explain how to get to Canvas. So if you're still a little bit confused after this video and maybe need a visual, click on this step-by-step click sheet link right here. And that's gonna take you to the step-by-step click sheet directions. It says exactly what I told you before. It's just in one little handy page. If I go back to our homepage, the next little section says daily bell schedule and block schedule. See our schedules page for details. I'm gonna click on schedules page. And you can see our new bell schedule, it's a little bit different. If you haven't heard, we're doing an A-B block schedule, so we'll all get used to it together. But this is really important right here, all the times. I would probably print this out so that I had it right next to me the first few days so I knew what time each class started, what time to log into each Google Meet. But as you can see, 8:50 to 9:40, AM is going to be first period on A days, that's going to be Monday, and fifth period on B days, that'll be Tuesday. And then you can see all the other times here. So a little bit lower, you can kind of see a visual of our A and B days in the mornings. That's when we're having our true class time. So you can see the times here. Monday is going to be an A day, Tuesday's a B day. And then a little bit lower, we have a little bit less intense schedule, and you can kind of just see which day is which. So Monday's A day, B day's Tuesday, and so on. Fridays are gonna switch back and forth between A day and B day. So as you can see, the first week, Friday's an A day, second week, Friday's a B day, and that goes on and on. There is also a September calendar, but I have not thought that far ahead, but it's there for you if you wanna see it. Back here, it just notes first day of school. We're excited to see our Falcons virtually on August 10th. Please plan to be logged in on your first period class at 8:50. So you're gonna wanna make sure you've logged into Canvas and you've clicked on that Google Meet link before 8:50. I would probably do it at like 8:45, just to be sure. If you have any questions, make sure you email any of your teachers. We're all here to help. We are transitioning just like you, so don't feel like we won't understand if you struggle a little bit, because we're going to struggle too, to get used to this new schedule and to get used to teaching online and learning online. So we'll all get through it together. We're here for you, and we are so excited to see you next week. enjoy the first ever virtual start of a school year and enjoy coming back to school.